What's up, bitches?
I got my sister Nikki here. Yay! I know some of you love her.
Okay, she told me.
I told her how some of you made comments about how much you love my sister.
Love that.
But anyway, we want to say happy Saturday. We went and got our nails done this morning. And my sister actually had, she got black with a spider web on it for Halloween. Can you see?
Yeah, okay. Check that out, right? And then check out, I got a spider Rita.
Yeah, we're at Chili's.
For my web.
Yeah, they put a little spider on the glass. How cute is that? Oh, you hear the song? That's me and Taylor's song right there. Journey. What's up?
Anyways.
So I'm thinking of you, Taylor. But anyway, yeah. So we're at Chili's, and my sister's trying is Spider Rita, which the Spider Rita is actually their margarita of the month.
It's so pretty. So, see that little red at the bottom? Okay.
And that's not a bad size for
$5.
Nikki's going to tell you exactly what is in the Spider Rita.
I could be saying these names wrong, so work with me. It's got Luna Luza. Luza in it, citrogen, blackberry, and fresh sour.
Now what I got was the Patron Blackberry Margarita. Let me tell you what's in that. We got here, Patron Reposado Tequila and Contra. Is that how you say that? I don't know.
It looks like it's how you say it.
Yeah, I've had it before, and it's shaken with blackberry. So these are our drinks. Really?
The bitch is hungry, you gotta eat.
Yeah, we haven't eaten yet today. Anyway, this is our drink, see? Okay, so we're gonna check these out just for you guys. Okay. Oh yeah, I want some of that right there. Sure,
For $5, this bitch is bussin'. It is so good.
Holy crap, this is good.
I don't know what half that shit in it is, but.
Ooh. Oh, you want to try mine? Oh.
Shit's good. $5. I want your sugar. Eat that, right?
They got sugar on these rims. Hello.
That's good too.
That's good. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so they're both really good. I'm definitely giving mine a fucking.
Spider Rita.
I'm gonna say honestly, like, that's a 10 to me. I'm not a mixed drink person, everyone knows that. That's a margarita I could drink, like,
I agree. That's a 10. And like I said, the Spider Rita is Chili's margarita of the month right now for the month of October.
$5,
hello. Mine was a little bit more, but that's okay. What I had was the Patron Blackberry Margarita.
Amazing.
Huh?
What are you gonna give it?
Okay, I wanna give mine a 9.5.
Yeah, I would go to like a 9. It's good, it's sweet.
It is.
And I like sweet stuff, but it's a little bit sweet. But
and it's good.
It is good.
I would order it again. But
this bitch
that
right
one
here,
right there.
I told her to try it.
And you know what? I should have gotten that one, but.
She never listens to me, okay? I tried to tell her.
But oh my god, it's so good. Honestly.
They're definitely.
I'm jealous. I actually may have one of hers
Listen
when I'm done with this one. We're not going nowhere. We'll be here for a while. So I can have chicken rings. It's okay. Right?
It's good though. Yeah.
Oh my god, so good. So good. This one's
$5 is worth
it. Yours is it's got like a the Spider Rita has like a little bit of like a sweet taste to it.
But you can taste the margarita.
Yes,
like
it's not like
it like balances each other out.
They do.
It's like sweet, but
Mine is a little strong.
Yeah.
You can taste that.
Yeah.
But the Spider Rita? Oh.
Fire. I know what to say.
Oh, hell yeah. That hers is good. I'm jealous of my sister. I'm not even going to lie. Okay.
I followed too. I try to tell her, listen to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the business.
This one gets a 9.5.
Chili's, people. Chili's.
Okay, so like I said, if you guys can go to Chili's this month, you got 2 weeks left in the month. Try their margarita of the month, Spiderita.
Bang.
Cheap. So freaking good.
Get you an appetizer and a Spiderita.
Yeah, have some chips and salsa and a margarita.
Under $20.
Right.
Let's see if you get two.
Okay, guys, well, we're going to go finish our drinks and then start ordering some food. So we will talk to you guys later. I know, I'm hungry too. I want some chips and salsa. Yes, love you. Hit that subscribe button. Enjoy your weekend.
Share, like, subscribe.
Yeah, like my sister said.
subtract. Plus, you get to see me.
See, I love it when my sister's here.
Okay.
I feel like I can really be myself.
Duh. Okay, we gotta eat.
Yeah, we're gonna go eat and drink our margaritas. Okay, we'll talk to you guys later. Have a good day. Love you.